The Impower 150 has been a trial investigating the combination of an immunotherapy and angiogenic treatment with bevacizumab and chemotherapy compared to the combination of chemotherapy and an anti-angiogenic compound like bevacizumab. And we have seen in the intent-to-treat population a significant improvement by adding atezolizumab to the combination for progression-free survival and overall survival. Here in ESCC, we are reporting an updated exploratory analysis looking specifically on patients with pre-treated EGF receptor mutations. So Empower 150 is one of the few trials allowing the inclusion of patients with pre-treated EGF receptor mutations. And looking on the subset of these patients, these have been approximately 10%, we have seen that also in this group of patients where there is a big medical need, there has been a relevant improvement of progression-free survival, response, and overall survival favoring the addition of atezolizumab to the combination of chemotherapy and bevacizumab. So this regimen might represent a new opportunity for pre-treated patients with EGF receptor mutations who have already failed their first line of therapy.